A 17-year-old boy is hospitalized in grave condition tonight after he was shot in Yonkers. It happened just after 9 o'clock last night on Tuckahoe Road next to Boo Wilson Park. Police say somebody fired two bullets at the teenage victim. One struck him in the neck. The gunman took off. Investigators say the shooting may have been related to an earlier dispute in the park between two groups.